you.
Great shirt. Welcome, everybody. Thank you very much.
Boy, is it great to be back in the old, good old Great Britain again.
I wonder which one was broken.
That one, right.
Oh, no!
We're gonna do a song off of Todd's last album. It was entitled Faithful. The album was entitled Faithful. What have you done to this guitar? It's entitled Love of the Common Man. Starting to make some headway. Anyway, the title of the album is Raw. the title of this tune is Sunburst Spinach.
Spins away, lost in a whirling dervish ballet. A musician's playing out of tune in perfect harmony.
Traveling down the sandy track, compass in hand, guitar on my back, trying to find a secret inside the pyramid. Bobby Farrow knows all, won't tell.
Oasis.
we're gonna focus the spotlight on some of the members of Utopia, with whom you may not be totally familiar, in the full depth of their talents, all things in good time. First, we're gonna focus the spotlight on our drummer, Willie Wilcox. He's gonna do a song that he wrote for our new album. That's better. It's entitled Jealousy.
I got
filthy old punk rock, you know? Okay, I think we'll move that spotlight over a little bit. We'll move it right over there. A little bit too far over. Back a little bit this way. There we go. We have the newest and latest member of our band here. His name is Kazem Sultan. We're going to do a song that Roger wrote. Kazem is going to sing it. It's entitled Windows.
You took that last corner too fast, careened up against the sidewalk. Woke up inside somebody else's hideaway in a distant place. Don't know your name or know this face. Ooh. And what you don't know hurts your soul. Oh!
Nice one, Chasm. Well, I guess that only leaves. What does that leave?
We didn't get that side.
We just got up here, man.
Okay. Well, that leaves, in terms of our personnel, that leaves, I guess, just one more guy. Oh, the old Roger the Pal. You see, every hip band nowadays has a synthesizer player. Of course, we're a hip band, right?
Yeah, we want to be hip.
We don't want to be out in the cold, so we got us one of the best synthesizer twiddlers in business. And his name is Roger Pal.
All right. Oh, wait a minute. What's that?
Oh, no! It's an emergency splashdown!
We'll be right back.
You know what it is, I think.
I thought we fixed this thing.
I think it's too much cheese.
Too much cheese.
Eating too much cheese in the dressing room, and that will do it every time.
Some cheese.
Sometimes it's the cold weather, sometimes it's electricity, sometimes it's the cheese. Just never know. Anyway, we've been boogieing down pretty heavy duty now. I think we'll change the mood a little bit. That attitude.
Yes, we are.
We're gonna do a song off of Faithful. It's entitled The Verb to Live.
Yeah!
Hiroshima. No one could imagine, not the victors or the
voice of the United States of America addressing the peoples of the island of Japan. Tomorrow morning, August 19th, 1945, at exactly 9 a.m., we will bomb the seas of Nagasaki and Hiroshima. We will blast and we will never be seas. This is the only message. We'll be right back.
very long ago, in a place not very far from here, there was a land called Harmony. Everyone who lived in Harmony was happy. The Joie de Vivre was guarded by their invisible patron, the Muse Singring. But jealous forces, and there are always such forces in these stories, have conspired to capture the spirit, imprisoning it in an instrument of glass, locking it in a chest with four keys, and casting the four keys to the four corners of the earth, so that only four particularly brave and talented individuals might retrieve them. It is here our story begins.
Thank you. Thank you.
Guitar did appear.